Hi everybody, Will, just time ripping. Fictional story. VR to Corsair trainers. I believe we're under an EMP attack. What a better day to do it than on D-Day. I only know that is because as the sun's going down, I really don't see any other lights around town. Maybe I'll just walk out and see, but first, I'm going to make sure that my family and myself is fine. Thank God that I have a battery backup on my oxygen machine, because if I didn't, I'd be hurting for certain without my machine, so I guess I'll go out to the garage and get my tons of bottles and bring them in the house. Man, what a day to do it of all days. D-Day. I guess they're looking at history to repeat itself, huh? Well, I'm going to tell you what. I'm just going to sit here and try to figure out how to keep my family safe. I'm going to grab my flashlight, and I'm going to go down the basement. I'm going to start separating out our preps, starting with the water, so that we have plenty of water to drink and to clean our hands with so that we stay healthy from the germs. I don't see much happening outside except for an occasional cop going by with his lights on trying to figure out what's going on, but that is to be expected. Man, I'm sure glad that I got myself prepared. I sure hope the other people around here do. I don't even have a watch. Electronic age, you know. But anyway, what we're going to do is I'm going to sit here and I'm going to go through everything. I'm going to keep my family safe. And I'm going to try to keep them calm. The best thing to do during an emergency is to keep calm and stick to the plan. Our plan is to stick to home and to make sure that we don't stand out in the crowd. Sure, I carry, but I've always concealed carry, so I'll be one of the safe ones. I don't want to be one of those hairy carries out there because they will give themselves away. Y'all know I live in a pretty redneck state, so everyone here carries openly. I sure hope that they have the sense not to do that during an EMP attack. It could happen at any time, as you can see. We're all just sitting here enjoying a nice Thursday afternoon when all the lights went off, the alarm on my O2 machine went off, every car on the block went dead that was running down the street. I don't know what's going to happen, but I'm hoping it's just an overnight thing. Maybe it was just a small EMP, just a warning shot, so to speak, over the bow. Why on earth on D-Day? Of all days, huh? Let us live in infamy, huh? Infamy of an EMP. Oh well, I know I'm going to be prepared. I tell you guys to be prepared, but most of you don't. You just say, yeah, I want to, but I don't. So, this is my plan. Stick here in the dark. Once in a while, checking to make sure everything's all right downstairs with all the stuff going on and whatnot. Once in a while, peeking out the window just to make sure that there's nothing going on out there that shouldn't be. There goes another cop car. Imagine that. That's the only time you see him is when something like this happens. Most of the time you don't see him at all. It's something, huh? Man. Well, at least they're trying. If this stays on too many more days, I'm afraid that the neighbors and everybody will start going outside and rummaging through whatever they can. There's plenty of empty buildings and houses around my house. They'll probably be going through those just to see if there's anything in there that they can use. Make sure that you keep all the battened down doors and stuff. Don't cause too much attention to yourself. And most of all, hang low. Hang low, because if you don't, you gotta stand out like a sore thumb and they'll come for you. Well, guys, this is only fictional. And as you know, it can happen at any time. As you can see, I'm sitting here in the dark just waiting for things to happen. And I'm gonna be going through everything I have to make sure that we can be safe. So if anything like this ever really happens to you guys need to know. Stay calm. Stay to the plan. And whatever you do, be great. Because we're sure that there's people around us that aren't. They're gonna panic. What we have to do is be calm. If we stay calm and we stick together, there's nothing we can't do. I guess this is going to be kind of a short video because I don't want to run my battery down. Because if I run my battery down, I won't be able to keep up, see if everything starts working again. So, that's it. D-Day, and guess what? D-Day came with a big boom this year. They wanted to send a message. A big message. All right, guys. You know I love you. Stay calm. It'll be okay. As always, God bless you. God bless me. And God bless the USA. You guys, be calm. Stay low.